have a wonderful program, and it's called Call on You a Thousand Times. And you say, listen, we call on God a thousand times. Of course we can. The Bible says in 1 Thessalonians 5:16-18 to rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God for you. So I thought, what better opportunity than to have the seasoned sisters with us? We've got April.
Hi, y'all.
We got May.
Hello.
And we got June.
Hey, I'm June.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here with us, ladies. And I want to start off our song with, I love you, I call on you a thousand times. April, what type of note can you get on this one for us?
Well, I thought I would start off with something like, some call you Jehovah Jireh, others call you provide for me.
Well, that's beautiful. And, May, what do you have for us?
Some call you Jehovah Nisi, your banner's on every side of me.
Beautiful. And Jim, what do you have for us?
Some call you Jehovah Shalom, cause the Lord is at peace in the midst of the storm.
He'll give you peace. Very nice. All right, well, let's go ahead and get started.
Excuse me, Liz.
Randy Hoffman, what are you doing here? We're right in the middle of taping.
I know, but I thought I would help you find something.
What you looking for?
Your note. Your note, Liz. June didn't quite hit it. June, and no offense, I love you and the Lord, but you need some help.
Granny, you're embarrassing me.
I don't mean to embarrass you, Liz. Just give me that mic. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay, Junior, when you stand, you got to stand with your feet apart. You hold your hands right in front of you like this. You grab your mic. No, Junior, you don't need the mic. I got it right now.
Some call you Jehovah Shalom, cause the Lord is at peace in the midst of the storm, and he'll come to see you.
See, Liz, that's just what I was thinking, something like that. What do you think?
I didn't know you could sing like that. You never sang like that for me before.
You never asked, Liz. It just says ask, and you come. Have a good night, ladies.
Thank you, Granny, for finding that note
anytime.
And that is our lesson learned for today, taken from Luke 11:5-13. It says, ask, seek, and knock. Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock and the door will be open to you. For everyone who asks and receives, he who seeks finds, and him who knocks, the door will be open. God bless you and have a great day as you live another faith-based life in him.